Pictures of the week, India's Usain Bolt, Srinivas Gowda, Chinese nurses shave heads, and more. This Buffalo racer ran 142.5 meters in just 13.62 seconds. Srinivas Gowda's record-breaking win has Umesh Gopinath Jadhav, a musician from Maharashtra, had spent the better part of 2019 traveling across the Aam Aadmi Party app tweeted a picture of a young boy dressed as Arvind Kejriwal, the party's CEO. Antarctica recently, the temperatures crossed a record high of 18.3 degrees Celsius, however, just wait. Farahin, a single mother, runs a shop in Anarkali Bazaar, Lahore. There is no male earner in her family. Australia's prolonged bushfire season has killed 33 people and an estimated 1 billion native animals. Sardar Patel Stadium, which is also known as Motera Cricket Stadium, is set to become the largest cricket hosting parties at restaurants is so last year. Entering the commercial market is Noida Metro Rail C. A couple of tigers reportedly from Jim Corbett toying around and seemingly trying to eat what appear Chinese citizens giving their cats and dogs advance protections using face masks as well as various daily items. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.